credit came over because he just saw me crying and bawling my eyes out. And he put his arm on my shoulder and he was just like, listen here, son, you can do anything you want. And from that day on, he's just been a major influence in my life.
Mr. Craddock was just a misunderstood gentleman with a heart of gold and a soul that was wet with moist love juice.
And I just want to thank the administration for giving, they gave us a gift for Mr. Craddock. I learned a lot. I learned that there's no room for funny business. Just
Mr. Craddock was an incredibly influential man in my life, almost like a father figure to me. I even asked him to adopt me. He said no.
The impact that he had as a teacher, we weren't even being graded for. It was mind-blowing. There's things in that class that seem different from any other.
You know, Dr. Craddock, or, well, I used to call him Kenny, you know, I was having a bad day, you know, he came over and he told me he loved me.
He changed the way I think about economics.
I'm always going to miss his true intellectual discussions and his lectures. They always really touched my heart, my soul, and occasionally my brain.
Yeah, after I tore my ACL, it was really tough, you know, I was really down. But when I was there by myself at the hospital after surgery, Kenneth Craddock, right by my side, getting me through every step of the way. And I like to think it's because of him I'm walking today. So God bless that man.
He's a great man. Taught me a lot. He's the guy.